Hey, you, the mom, are you a superhero?
Well,
when we become a mother, our society, the people around us, even our kids start believing that we are superheroes. But what they forget is that a mother is just like any other human being, any other individual who has dreams, goals, and aspirations. And it is our responsibility as a mother to fulfill our own dreams first before we take the responsibility to fulfill others' dreams. Hi, my name is Nisha Shivram, and on the occasion of Mother's Day on 9th of May, I would be sharing my views on motherhood and a dream of a mother. So stay tuned. See you all on 9th May.